100 Drawers Shopee Calculator has been updated to version 1.10, introducing Shopee Cost Calculator module. This module is able to quickly calculate the profit of every active SKU automatically, compare the fees between two sets of programs, project SKU profit with specific commission fee. Happy New Year! I guess you already know that Shopee is going to increase the commission fees on certain product categories starting 10th of January 2023. My channel is not to tell you ways to deal with these changes, but I provide you a tool to help you in analyzing your shop's data and plan for the next move. If you are new to my template, white cells and columns with white headers are user interaction enabled, which means you can input data in these areas to interact with the template. Let me walk you through this module. To start using this module, download the order report from the Seller Center. Paste the order report into this order report tab. On the top left is your seller status and programs. You may change this in the settings page. Below is the data count from the order report. The main list at the bottom is all the unique SKU the template extracted from the order report, alongside their average selling price. In the middle is the Programs 1 and Programs 2, where you can compare the fees difference between the marketing programs Shopee is offering, and decide your profit margin for each SKU. If two sets of programs is not enough for you, you can add columns to have three sets comparison. More about the procedures later. You may select the programs using the drop-down list. Once selected, the list below will use the fee percentage of that particular program set for all the calculations. The calculations are three fees, payout from Shopee, and the profit of the SKU together with profit percentage. If you want to try out a specific fee percentage, you may input in these three cells. It will override the fee percentage from the program set. To address the upcoming increase of commission fee on certain product categories, I have prepared a commission fee column with white header. For those SKUs affected by the fee increment, input the percentage here. It will override all the settings from above. The small section here is for you to simulate any discounts and shipping fees. Seller discount includes any campaign discount, seller voucher, coin cashback absorbed by seller, basically any deduction of price bear by the seller. Shopee discount including voucher created by Shopee, Shopee coin redemption discounts, or any deduction of price bear by Shopee. Shipping fee is the actual shipping fee, and shipping paid is the shipping fee paid by the buyer. If you decide to give free shipping and bear the shipping fee for the customer, just input the shipping fee and leave the shipping paid blank. These four figures are quite important for the accuracy of profit projections. On the right is the section of price and cost. Here we have another list of all unique SKUs, their quantity sold and average selling price. You can input the price and cost for each SKU. The template will only calculate the SKU if you provide the cost. And if you did not provide the selling price, it will get the average selling price extracted from the order report. You may manipulate the selling price in this column to adjust for the profit margin you are satisfied with. An important side note here, if you have any SKUs as a free gift, it will be showing zero on the price. Input costs and the calculations might cause an error or be a bit funny. So if there's any free gift product, leave the cost blank. To the far right is the helper columns that do the intermediate data calculations. There is also a manual calculation row here. If there's any SKU you would like to calculate but it's not in the order report, such as any upcoming new SKU, you can input the price and cost here. This manual calculation row is similar to the manual calculation table in the fee calculator tab, but further taking costs and calculating the profit. For adding the third program set, select these columns, hit Ctrl+C, then click Insert. All the formulas are properly designed with absolute reference and relative reference, so you can compare three program sets with three simple steps. You may now rename the label to Programs 3. Also in this update, The gross profit module will now only take in completed orders. So even if you have the order reports of all orders, there will be no cancelled orders. I had hidden the invoicing modules and the data columns for invoicing. Since Shopee provided the tool to let customers print invoice on their own, these modules no longer serve any purpose. I hide them instead of delete, so if you want to dig deeper into the template, there's some treasure for you to discover. I had also removed the toggle for 19th January 2022 fee change. Remember, if you want to use this template, there are two versions available: Google Sheets and Microsoft Excel. You need to get your own copy of the template before you start using it. The links I provided are public templates and should be kept clean. If I allow for editing, other people will see your data. Therefore, after you go to the Google Sheets template, click on File, then choose Make a Copy. Select a folder and it will copy to your Google Drive. Or go to Excel Online template, click on File, then choose Save As. Download a copy. If you have Office 365 or Office 2021, you can use it right away. Office 2019 or earlier is not compatible. You will have to use it with Excel Online. Upload the file to your OneDrive and open with Excel Online. Before ending this video, I want to remind you that after the category-based fee change on 10th of January, there might be some errors in the template, especially the fees calculator module. Since it is calculated based on your base fee percentage and will not consider individual SKU categories, some foreseeable issues such as if the buyers buy items from different categories in a single order, how would fees be calculated? I can only imagine I will have a hard time fine-tuning the fees calculator module for verifying the charged fee amount. That being said, it has been a long time since I detected a valid miscalculation of fees. That shows Shopee continuously improves their system, which is what resellers are happy to see. If you want to support me in making and improving the template, use my seller affiliate link in the video description, or you can purchase my template on my Ko-fi page. I have an advanced version for this template that has macros to automatically compile the order report. A new year has just started. If you want to summarize your sales for the last year, click on this video. If my template helped you, share it with your friends who are also a Shopee seller. Let the template help them too. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the comment section.